Countries around the world are working to reduce emissions. And this is driving a transition towards a clean and secure energy future. In this future energy picture, we'll need clean, flexible, storable and safe fuels. Hydrogen ticks all of these boxes. When used as a fuel, it doesn't produce any carbon emissions. It produces water. The only thing is, we don't usually find hydrogen in the form we can use as a fuel. That's because it's bound up in substances like water, natural gas, coal, and biomass. This means we have to extract it. We can extract hydrogen from water using renewable electricity. This method releases no carbon emissions. We can also extract hydrogen from natural gas, coal, and biomass using heat to drive chemical reactions with water. This method does release carbon emissions, and we need to make sure these are captured and stored safely. In Australia, we have an abundance of the natural resources you need to make clean hydrogen. Making hydrogen an ideal clean energy solution to help power Australia. There is also an opportunity for Australia to become a global supplier of hydrogen. Countries like Japan and South Korea have made commitments to using hydrogen to fuel their societies. By adding hydrogen to our economy, we could create jobs, especially in regional areas, and increase prosperity. It's for these reasons that Australian governments are working together on a national hydrogen strategy. You can read about the work Australian governments are doing at industry.gov.au/hydrogen. Australian Government.